بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على خاتم الأنبياء والمرسلين سيدنا وحبيبنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. الحمد لله، الحمد لله، الحمد لله. God is great. الحمد لله. In this masjid we have a lot of people coming here. And we welcome everyone in this masjid, whether you're Muslim or you're not a Muslim. We really like nice people. All the people who goes around and tell people to do good, they are beautiful people. They are good people. They are close people to God. So that's what we are here. And in the Quran, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, وَرَبُّكَ يَخْلُقُ مَا يَشَاءُ وَيَخْطَعُ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He creates everything, but He chooses. He chooses people to become a Muslim. Before they were nothing, then they became, Jesus became Christian, then now Muhammad, they became a Muslim. Alhamdulillah, this is God's will. So we're not doing anything, but God is bringing people to Islam. So when someone became a Muslim, usually, whenever you have intention to become a Muslim, that's it, that I am now, I believed in God, and they believed in the last prophet, which is Muhammad, his great man. That's it, you're a Muslim. But it's required to say the word, which is we call Shahada, the word that Brother Lance is going to say today in a few minutes. But even before that, you're already Muslim because you have intention, a strong intention to say the word, and you believed in your heart the same God that you were. You believed before Allah, God, then now you believed in the religion of Islam that Allah is one and the last prophet is Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Prophet Muhammad. We know Jesus, Isa is the man, is a prophet of God, is a great man. Allah is better than all of us in here. He's Rasulullah, is the prophet of God. We believe in Moses and all the other prophets. But there is no more prophets. We believe in Quran. Allah stated the ayah, the verses in the Quran, there is no more prophets after Prophet Muhammad. And we've been challenging people many, many hundreds of years that there is no more prophets. We are close to the end of the time. So we have to follow the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. In our religion, the religion of Islam. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give victory of Muslims and of the truth insha'Allah and bring more people to the truth insha'Allah and give victory to our brothers and sisters in everywhere insha'Allah in the world. Say Ameen. Ameen. So without any delay insha'Allah, Brother Lins is going to say Ash-Shahada. What's the Shahada? He's going to say, there is no God except Allah, one God, and Muhammad is the final prophet of God. So he's going to say it in Arabic, inshallah. And your witness, inshallah, here you get reward of hearing this word, of saying it. And Brother Lins now is like, he's going to be, in our religion, we have answer for everything. If you ask me what he's going to get now, so the Prophet Muhammad said it in his hadith that if somebody became a Muslim, everything he did before will be forgotten. Allah will forgive anything, that he will change them to hasanah, to good deed, inshallah. So basically, after he says the word, he's going to be better than all of us in here. Because we do have some, every day we do have some errors, but he's now zero. His paper is white now. He can write anything on it. So we're going to ask him to make a prayer for us after that because he's better than all of us after that, right? Is he ready there, inshallah? So are you ready, Brother Lins,
yes,
inshallah?
I am.
So bismillah, say them after me. I'm going to make sure that you're saying it right. Don't worry, it's everything on me, inshallah. I will hear you. If you say it good, then we'll go to the next one. Basically, what you're going to say, you say there is no God except Allah, except one God, and Muhammad is the final messenger of God, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So bismillah, get the microphone close, bismillah, you said.
Okay.
Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
Allah.
Allah.
إله
إله
إلا الله
إلا الله
وأشهد
وأشهد
أن
أن
محمدا
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 رسول الله
رسول الله.
That's one. We say it three times. Okay. Okay. أشهد
أشهد
ألا
ألا
إله
إله
إلا الله
إلا الله
وأشهد
وأشهد
أن
أن
محمدا
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 رسول الله
رسول الله.
Now the third one, all of you can say with him. Okay, so help him. Renew your shahada. It's good. أشهد
أشهد
ألا
ألا
إله
إله
إلا الله
إلا الله
وأشهد
وأشهد
أن
أن
محمدا
محمدا
رسول الله
رسول الله.
الله أكبر
الله أكبر
الله أكبر
الله
الحمد
أكبر.
لله الحمد لله الحمد لله. We are so happy for you.
Thank
Congratulations
you.
To Islam. You're a Muslim like any one of us. Hey, alhamdulillah. This is your mosque. You can come anytime here. It's open. And do your worship your God.
Thank you.
He's deserved to be worshipped. Please, please, please be nice to yourself, to your wife, to your family. If now you're a Muslim, you have parents, right?
Yes.
You have parents. You should be more good to your parents now. We don't say if you're Muslim means be not to be nice to your parents. Or to, no, be more. If you're a good Muslim, you're going to be more good to your family, inshallah, and your parents and to the other people. The life is going. Life is good. Live it. Try to be to do something to the humanity, inshallah. Either coming together with people and discuss the issues and see what they need. Like everyone here, mashallah, they're coming here to learn and to see what's the truth, what the people need. So congratulations, and you're Muslim, alhamdulillah.
Thank you.
Alhamdulillah, thank you. Please, we want to ask you, do even in your side, can you make prayer for us?
I am thankful to God for giving me all these brothers and sisters. And I pray that He will bring good fortune and good health to
Ameen.
Everyone
Ameen.
Here.
Ameen. 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 Thank you so much. Thank you. Inshallah. Inshallah.